Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Grade 6, today we are going to study about nouns. Let's see what are nouns. Noun is a name of a person, place, animal, thing, or an idea. Person can be any person, boy, baby, girl, place, home, school, park, market, they are noun. Think, chair, car, sun, they are called nouns. Animal, cat, dog, horse, pig, they are nouns. Idea. My dear students, idea is an emotion, a feeling, which you cannot show directly. So we name that idea like love, strength, fear. So they are called noun. Let's explore what are the types of nouns. Common noun. As the name shows, a common noun names any person, place, thing, or idea. Common nouns are not capitalized because they are common. Unless they come at the beginning of a sentence. You know the rules of sentence structure that at the start of a sentence, the word should be capitalized. Here are the examples. Teacher, baseball, city. Common nouns are the name of any person, place, thing, or idea. They are not capitalized. Let's see another type of noun in comparison of common noun. There is a proper noun. Proper noun, as the name shows, it's proper name for something. A proper noun names a certain, special, specific person, place, or thing. It begins with a capital letter. Common noun is not written with capital letter, but proper noun is written with capital letter. Here you can see the examples. Everyone wanted to go to Pizza Hut. Mr. Smith didn't give us homework. Our game will be next Sunday. All the names of the months, names of the days of the week, names of the countries, cities, names of the persons, they are written with capital letters and they are proper nouns. Here you can see the example. My favorite drink is soda. Soda can be any soda. We are not specifying. But when we are giving a specific name to that soda like Diet Coke, Coca-Cola, Pepsi, then it becomes a proper noun. I am common name, so I am common noun. I am a special name for a person, place, or thing, so I am a proper noun. Here you can see many examples. Here are the common nouns: man, mountain, building, dog, state, newspaper. But when they are given a specific name for something, then it becomes a proper noun. Like newspaper, New York Times, Dawn, The News, Tribune, it becomes a proper noun. Park, Heritage Park, then when it is given a name, it becomes a proper noun. And proper nouns are written always with capital letter. They are capitalized. My dear students, here is your task. Find 5 examples of common noun and 5 examples of proper noun. And in our next lesson, we are going to study more types of nouns. Stay healthy and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.